So we've cut the budget by a lot of money, $172 billion so far. So don't tell me it can't be done.